Before I had the hip resurfacing surgery, my life was awful.
Osteoarthritis is a very debilitating, grinding condition. It does get you down.
I couldn't sleep, couldn't go walking.
And it gradually stops you doing the things that you really want to do.
Hip replacement is a very successful procedure, particularly for older people. But a 50-year-old is quite likely to outlive a device. For 20 years now, hip resurfacing has been a really exciting improvement on hip replacement for people who want to run and jump.
For the ceramic hip resurfacing trial, we recruited patients between the ages of 18 and 70 who were eligible for either a total hip replacement or a traditional hip resurfacing.
I was really interested in this trial when I found out about it because it seemed to me to offer the prospect of being able to get back to the sort of lifestyle that I really, really wanted and was important to me.
Two components, an acetabular component and a femoral component, they make a unique couple that simply allows us to resurface the femoral head without the problems of metal-on-metal hip resurfacing. These ceramic bearings seem to be safer in terms of wear than metal-on-metal bearings.
The patients in the safety study are followed very closely. They have a 6-week, 3-month, 6-month, and then annual follow-up for 10 years.
As soon as I had the operation, the pain vanished.
The trial has been an enormous benefit to me. It's fundamentally changed my life.
This is a great example of bench-to-bedside research from Imperial.
The impact on my life has been incredible. Mentally and physically, it's just 100% positive.